It's a great shot from Garcia. Beautifully done. Hit the serve a little deeper. Wow. It's a pretty good start. And brings a big cheer from the centre court crowd. Really nicely done. Nicely done this time by Caroline Garcia. Three matches, having started her campaign with a win over Coco Gauff. And there's the break. Undone there for Siniaková. Can she bounce back again? Oh, how she made that. A hold.
Game done here.
Oh, and she returns brilliantly there to bring up match points. Break. Time return on that second serve. The world number four into the quarterfinals in Adelaide, but my goodness, she was made to work for it. After a lightning start, it turned into a really, really good battle between these two. Katerina Siniaková pushing Caroline Garcia all the way.